Hi everybody, it's Karen Barnes from Venture Cafe Winston-Salem again. I'm here with beautiful birds, got my dog down here by my feet, so life is good and beautiful. So I wanted to talk today about self-management because we're really finding that this is such an important tool as a lot of us are navigating working at home without a lot of structures and new workflows. And certainly managing a lot of emotions right now as there's a lot of uncertainty and a lot of fear, but there's also potentially a lot of excitement and anxiety and all the beautiful things of what it means to be fully human right now. So I was just on the phone with someone who said, we were actually talking about self-management, and he said, I just don't have the patience for a pandemic. And I said, you better get some because you're not in charge of this at all. You're gonna have to manage yourself through this, how you are now spending your time, how you're spending your resources, how you're spending your energy and your efforts, and how you are honoring all of the emotions that go along with major disruptions. So, you know, whether you are feeling, you know, depressed or anxious or excited and you're sensing opportunities. I saw a meme on Facebook the other day that said, I'm feeling all the human emotions every day, like the full range, and sometimes that's exhausting. So I want to encourage you to really take some time and explore where your energy is going, honor what you're feeling and explore and investigate that a little bit, and be really honest with yourself about what you're good at and where you can manage yourself a little bit better. So hopefully we can come out of this epidemic or this pandemic with some more self-knowledge, and that is potentially a silver lining. All right, everybody, I love you. I miss you like crazy. Stay mighty!